Is there anything in particular that when you wake up every day that you look forward to?
Yeah, life is a good thing for me to look forward to, just another day waking up in paradise, you know, and being able to go and walk across the street, jump in the nice blue warm water, and just go for a swim, and walk in my dogs, and keep on making all my friends happy, and, you know, keeping in touch with my family, seeing my wife and family be happy. That's basically what I wake up for, and I really enjoy that.
Yeah. to fight it. Peace, brothers, peace.
All the people and the spirit of aloha. And it's real laid back. It's country and the lifestyle shows. And
this is Button, Saluhio Kalani. Aloha, my brother.
You know, we got a lot to learn from people of a lot of hospitality and share with us all the things that has been given to them in their land. And I can. But when I get to travel and go and explore and visit other new waves, it's really good to go and see new spots and learn about new cultures. And I enjoy the waves as much as the people and the land, and they're all really special to me.
Changed over the years, okay? People aren't as cool in some ways. We have a lot of yuppies surfing. We're trying to change the yuppies, making everybody cool, okay? But it's not an easy job. Well, screw it. I gotta go surfing in Mexico.
shit, dude. Fucking get those guys.
Yeah.
Grab him.
Gnarly!
just a sound like any other sound. It's just a sound like any other sound. It's just a sound like any other sound.
Change that's necessary in the world, you know, all the pollution and people feeding it. There's not much you can do except just, you know, try to teach them how special the Mother Nature is. Otherwise, you're gonna take it for granted one day, and there's gonna be tragedies and storms, and people don't realize how powerful it is. And they gotta give thanks and recognize it's a miracle and a blessing that we're all here. And, you know, there's a lot of bad things that happen in the world, and a lot of bad people make it happen like that, but you gotta definitely look to the good, because the negatives are a lot more easy to compile than the positives, so you gotta always think positive and keep moving on with your, in the right state of mind, you know.
If you could compare your surfing to any animal, what would it be?
I'd like to, you know, maybe a flying fish. That'd be nice. They look really peaceful when they jump out of the water, and you never know they fly until they are in front of your face. Just do your own thing, go out there and make new paths and have fun doing it and make sure you love it. And these days everyone and all the time is going so fast, and it's just nice to be there throughout it and share it with the people around you, and don't be afraid and just go for it. Just keep passing it on and to the children, and it's always nice to watch the children grow and just just make sure they enjoy it and go out there and do their best.
Did you? That was sick, man.
That was perfect, huh?
That was
the tank. You won't get another one of those, buddy.